Let's magnify him. Let's adore him. He's the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Alpha, the Omega, the Ancient of Days, the one in whom all things exist. He is worthy of our praise. He is worthy of our worship. As Mama Adeboye said last week, let the Lord hear your praise. Lift up your voice and sing to your Father this morning. Tell him something beautiful. We adore you, Lord, this morning. We worship you. You are worthy of our praise. You are worthy of our worship.